A look at stocks of local interest and a look at today's report on precious metals.